They're up and racing for the opener of today, the J.H.Foley Memorial Cup Division 2. Slow to the stride, was Texas Rose losing a distance at the start. All others now sort themselves out. Race Mahogany from the far end, Papa Rich making a forward move. Papa Rich to leader from Octavian towards the near side. Mahogany on the outside for the back and behind via Fat Boss team. Sentosa holds the fence another length behind via Georgia, being joined on the outside by Agent 007. For the back line behind, we go with Gazelle on the outside, making a forward move towards the near side, dropping by Miss Foxy. Then we have Texas Rose joining the bunch after a lethargic beginning and last of all. Sprinkler has horses now straight past the monument. Papa Wedge continues to lead the field. Octavian in notches as they now soon with her on the corner to enter into the final run. And Octavian comes in home first by about 2 in front of Papa Wedge towards the near side. Moving up on the wide outside, Texas Rose in the center of Fat Boss team with about 300 meter more from Judge. Now Octavian has taken start to lead the field. Then Texas Rose is the one coming on to challenge him from the far side. Sir is Sentosa. But Octavian from Texas Rose, Sentosa, Octavian, Texas Rose, Sentosa, Octavian, Sentosa, Octavian. Sentosa, Octavian Sentosa, that's the one to Daniel Texas Rose, Fat Boss Slim, Georgia comes in next, Papa Rich, Grail Agent 007, Sprinkler, Miss Foxy, Last of All, Morgany.
Mr. A. Viswanathan, Member Committee of Management and the Board of Appeal of Madras Race Club, will present the J.H. Foley Memorial Cup Division 2. Won by Octavian, won by Masses B. Deepak Rai, Prem Kumar Menon, A.V.M. Shanmugan and Dr. S. Ramachandran. Trained by Mr. J Sebastian. Ridden by jockey C Umesh.